y'all quick and get fired around here? Yeah,
well, this was a little unexpected. What do you say when he asks? I think they're going to send Sarah Fisher, Brian Clawson, and then Tony's going to be in Carson's car.
No, I had it in my truck.
Ran out of fuel already?
Yeah,
we went with a light. You don't have to be that light.
We went a light fuel load. We knew there was no scales. I think just a little longer and wider with a bank, it wouldn't be bad.
Tight.
Yeah.
Yeah, they could open their entry up there. I mean, tighten the cars. I mean, we're.
Yeah.
Didn't know what it was gonna do.
Yeah.
But
no, it's not.
Then you get some bank in it, a little bit wider.
Yeah.
It'd be all right.
Dave.
Yeah.
Dave.
Not now.
Yeah. Not now. No, Chris. Not now. Not with him running.
Tony Stewart asked to drive your car. Okay. Now we got Brian out there. Sarah Fisher's gonna go out. They're all gonna go at the same time here. It's a pretty neat little track. It's not bad. It's a little banking in it, I think, would help. A little bit wider. You know, it's kind of a test to kind of tell them what to do. Who knows? Should get a lot of enthusiasm. It'll be a neat deal. It'll be neat. Gail from Midget Racing. Yeah, he looked pretty good there. A couple of laps and...
Or they were screaming at him.
Craze here in a minute.
Hey, that deer field's gonna have to come out. Build a test track. Hey, look at it this way. We can use the infield of the dirt track to use as a fireworks zone.
There you go.
Got any cars for like normal sized people?
We can.
Yeah.
If I would have had a little warning here, we could have.
Yeah. Like,
if you could have done a little bit better.
Only 6 more months and I get to play in these all I want.
That's right.
Good one.
How was it?
That's fun. This is the ultimate, like, we all wish we had this in our backyard to go play. That's a good time.
We just made history, the first guy to run the IndyCar, NASCAR, and this one car this year.
Watch, he's close. My boy is the only one that can catch us.
Did you surprise yourself? Did you know you're going to get in it today?
You see, Gail? Al was actually working.
I was holding his helmet.
He was holding his helmet. Sign off here.